Good morning, guys. Today is a Friday. It's a very beautiful day today, and I'll be working from home. I have to go to shower and I have to prepare breakfast for my friends. I have invited my friends for breakfast. They're staying on the same building. So guys, let's just go and wash.
You know just what you do to me. Play my emotions like a pair of puppet strings. Did it ever occur to you, my heart's more than a toy? Please go easy on me, babe. Send message after message, forward my call. Next day you hit me back like nothing happened at all. What about all the things you used to say to me? This ain't the way it's supposed to be. And you know I wouldn't do that to you. You know I wouldn't treat you that way, no. I've been running, can't catch up. Oh love, what I won't do. And waterfall. Oh, you got me chasing waterfalls. All of the times I've been there, times I came through, I'd meet you anywhere if it brought me closer to you. Distance is killing me, you make it so hard. Won't you let me love you, babe? Used to be optimistic. These days, I just don't know.
So now I have to read all my emails before my friends come. So I'm reading my emails and writing my to-do list for the day. While I'm waiting for my friends to come. So that we can have a breakfast that I prepared for them in good faith.
Yo, my friends are knocking. Let me go and knock them. Come in. Hey, come on, friend. I get you breakfast and then we'll
So yeah, my other friend was so mad that I didn't tell her we are making a video. So she came with her pajamas. I said, no, that's cool because it's breakfast. So now we get back to business. So today I'm busy with data modeling. So I'm so sorry guys, I didn't notice. Yeah, the video is unclear, but I really wanted to show you guys what's behind data modeling. So that's a data load editor where we do all our magics there. And then on my left side is the tables that have been loaded to ClickSense. Yo guys, I love ClickSense. It's like it's magic. Like you can do everything. Yo, I'm giving it a 10 out of 10. That's me busy with my data modeling. consigning, merging, joining tables, and so that I can create visuals. So before we create visuals, we have to play around here where we do our merging. In this data load editor, it's where we write our script. It's where we do our scripting. It's where we prepare our data before we can go and create visuals. Those graphs you see, before you plot the graph and other stuff, we have to come here. This is where we write our load, select from, where, exist. You see those kind of things, and where, like, it's similar to clicks, it's similar to SQL, but not 100% the same as SQL, but we most of the things, they are similar. So this is my data model viewer. This is my model where we can see how my tables are related to each other. It's lunch time, guys. So during lunch, we went upstairs with my friends to take pictures. So this is me there and my cameraman. I was taking me also unexpected pictures, but they look so beautiful. And then we get back to business. So guys, in ClickSense, we use ClickSense SAS. What are you people calling it? SAS, guys. So this is ClickSense SAS environment. Yeah, it's interesting. On my next video, I'll try to show you what's behind data modeling and everything. It's interesting. I'm just wrapping up my work, guys, because it's a Friday. We have to knock up early with my friend. And we have to go out, have some fresh air. You know, guys, it's this kind of job, né? You know, too much headache. So we have to go and get some fresh air. Gently, it's knock off time, guys. So this is me going to refresh our minds after a very long day. Thank you.
that big out of chicken nuggets.
My friend, did you know that you were a jackal? Okay, let's see.